Championship.
Hank Daniels entering the ring, your referee for this match. Comes Adonis Valerio on his last showing. He actually had two matches. And it's your time, Dion Epps. He put up his number one contendership and still beat Showtime. I firmly believe that you're looking at a future DCW champion in the near future here.
I'm Dave Reed, and I'm always winning.
And here comes the always winning Dave Reed. Not only your tag champion, your DCW champion, heavyweight champion as well. Looking at the shirt that Dave Reed is wearing.
This contest is set for one fall and is for the DCW Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first the challenger in the corner to my right, hailing from Sin City, weighing in tonight at 202 pounds, is the number one contender, Molly Adonis.
Equal level cheers and boos from Adonis.
And his opponent, he is the reigning and defending DCW Heavyweight Champion, and he is also one half of the DCW Tag Team Champions. At 225 pounds and hailing from Las Vegas, Nevada, always winning,
for
Adonis and Dave Reed. There goes the bell. I finally caught what Dave Reed is wearing today. It is an interesting shirt. Trying to get under Adonis' skin.
Can you do that in the voice of Terry Funk?
I have to. Which version of Terry Funk do you want me to channel?
He was talking about Dusty.
I had to go back to my.
He's an American talking dog. On the other hand, we have a championship match in the ring, brought to you by Donnie Championship Wrestling. There, according to Adonis Valerio.
As I was saying when we were about to come into the ring, Adonis has had really good showings in the last two matches.
Certainly has. No stranger to the championship gold, former DCW champion in his own right.
Giving the handshake into a headlock and then
rolls him up.
And the same set from Electric. Quick count. Same thing.
Poetry in motion here between these two competitors. No strangers.
And a smile to one another.
Up and over. Drop kick by the champion to Adonis Valerio there. These two became heated rivals last year here in DCW.
Dave Reed with that power right to the gut of Adonis.
Big suplex there by the champion.
Kick out.
It's going to take a little bit more than a suplex to put down the challenger. Naughty Adonis Valerio. Headbutt.
God, I can't even get the words out. That headbutt was so nasty.
Big elbow.
Spinning back elbow right into the bridge of Adonis' nose.
And right now it's Dave Reed in control of this contest.
Forearm to the small, the middle of the back. Pounding Kingmaker, Dave Reed. His pace is very slow and methodical, right at the champion's pace.
Kick to the midsection by Dave Reed. Drops the challenger in the corner.
Takes the legs out of the naughty one. And there's still some fighting them.
If you look at the history between these two competitors, it was Adonis Valerio who actually played the foil.
And shades of Dusty with the bionic elbow.
Two count there. As I was mentioning in Dave Reed's quest for the championship earlier this year, when he faced Sonny Deeds, who was champion at the time, it was Adonis Valerio who interfered, costing Dave Reed the championship. And here we are tonight, Dave Reed the champion. Big suplex there by Adonis Valerio. Oh, look at this, little showboat.
Double kick right to the gut.
Two count by Hank Daniels, our senior official here in DCW.
He's calling for the crowd.
Which is highly questionable considering the character of Adonis Valerio, who really doesn't care a whole heck of a lot of what the fans here in DCW have to say.
putting kicks right into the midsection of the champ.
Big right hand shot there.
Underhand right.
Introduces Mr. Reed to the top turnbuckle. Not just squaring off at him.
Combination punches.
Dave Reed in trouble here.
Shooting him off the ropes. Oh, what a lariat.
Dave Reed was able to roll the shoulder there.
Notice something, that wasn't a kick out. That was just a roll over.
It's okay, you can cheer for me. It's okay.
Dave Reed in trouble. Needs to get back in here.
Adonis is focusing on the crowd and not necessarily.
Oh, big boot to the kisser of Adonis Valerio. And a clothesline. Here comes the champion.
Coming with some ferocity out of the corners. And flying clothesline to boot.
Dave Reed getting fired up. Goes downstairs. It's a curry kick.
He's setting up. Big splash.
Splash in the corner.
Loaded suplex.
Needs to make the cover.
Rolling to the cover.
Wait a minute. Come on now. Reed Walker out here.
What's going on?
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner as a result of a disqualification and still DCW champion, Dave Reed.
Wait a minute. What's going on here?
That the match go on even after the interference.
I don't know. Win's a win. I'd have taken my belt and went home.
According to the always winning Dave Reed. He knows he has it in the tank, or at least he feels that he does.
Call it a night and headed to Bridgeville Sonic. One of our sponsors here for DCW Rumble for Glory. Dave Reed now shoots the man up and over. Goes to Adonis Valerio. Big clothesline. Adonis Valerio getting a second chance here. This could go to backfire. Adonis Valerio.
Calling up for the crowd. Setting up.
What a maneuver. Who's this coming in here now? Oh, come on! Classic Eric Martin out here.
Again, another interference.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, as a result of a disqualification, your winner and still DCW champion, Dave Reed!
No, I don't care. It ain't DQ, no. Just go down.
Dave Reed's still existing.
The match has been restarted.
And Adonis is on him like, oh my God. They're both back in the center of the ring, exchanging blows.
Two disqualifications, and we're restarting it for a second time.
How many interferences are we going to get here?
Dave Reed! Planted him!
Dave Reed's back up to his feet.
The DCW locker room really doesn't like Dave Reed. Not once, but twice attacked. The match has been restarted now. Adonis Valerio trying to ascend that middle rope. Catches Dave Reed. What's he going to do here?
They're both on the top turnbuckle here.
This can't end well.
They're just exchanging. Uh-oh. Dave Reed's teetering.
Dave Reed goes down.
Right into the center of the ring.
Adonis Valerio on the top rope. Frog splash. Caught him.
A massive frog
One,
splash on the cover.
Two, three. It's over.
We have a new champion. A new heavyweight champion.
Adonis Valerio!
So after two interferences, Dave Reed insisted the match to continue. What's going on in the center of the ring here?
This was his house. Wait a minute. Adonis Valerio helping up. And he's extending a handshake.
Dave Reed is just upset.
Dave Reed is no longer the DCW champion.
The hand is still extended out. Shake hands.
We have a new champion here in Dynamite Championship Wrestling, and his name is Adonis Valerio.
The Naughty One's reign begins again. Adonis Valerio with the victory lap.
Showing mixed emotion here at the Delaware Auto Exchange.